High school students in Northern California were interrupted by a curious cougar in one of their classrooms today. The mountain lion apparently wandered into Pescadero High School early this morning before class started, and it was up to a brave janitor to corral the cougar into an empty classroom and keep the kids safe. No students or teachers had arrived to the campus while this was all happening. Finally, sheriff's deputies and fish and wildlife officials removed the big cat and returned it to its natural habitat. Look at how comfy he is, or she.